their gardens and rainforests, and the saltwater manners, the people who live on the small atolls and reefs and lonely outliers who have no garden land and lead an almost waterborne existence. Canoes are vital to these people, but they have no canoe timber and must buy their canoe logs from trading partners on big marmas. When one of these roughly shaped logs, or even a finished canoe.